rocking. Take four best friends. Make them each host their ideal dinner party. Then watch a rainbow of emotions.
I'm pretty disappointed that you've come to my house and haven't dressed in fancy dress.
The scores are then given in secret, and one champion dinner host will win an incredible, an astonishing, an earth-shattering £10. Today, it's Jamie's turn to show off his cooking skills. But will this kitchen maestro dazzle with his abilities?
So, welcome to my house. We've got the boys coming over tonight for some dinner. So I thought what I'd do is I'm going to give them a bit of a Latino-style meal. Not very big, I'm going to have it a la carte.
Sounds complicated. Meanwhile, in the dining room, there's been a breakdown in communication.
Guys, I'm not being funny, but it's the third time you guys have told me it's fancy dress and it's still not fancy.
Back in the kitchen, let's check out the ingredients of today's a la carte experience.
Got some tomatoes.
Fancy.
Tomatoes are good. We've got is Spanish chicken.
Hang on.
I really like peas and isn't mince that? And stuff like that. And I thought what's a really good thing, how to save money, very resourceful, and it's a bit different than rice, is a risotto.
Oh, how lovely.
So I've got all the ingredients for a pea and mint risotto.
Jamie is being resourceful, or as it's otherwise known, cheating.
The boys don't know it's a ready meal, so I'm gonna plate it up to make it look really like fancy.
Never.
You've got to be really careful when cooking chicken.
That's right.
Get like salmonella and stuff. Pierce the film lid.
Oh yes.
Several times.
That should do it. That's probably enough now. This cooking business is exhausting. You deserve a drink. Jamie, please.
Which one's the microwave?
Try that one that says microwave on the front.
Oh my god, wow.
Ooh. Wow, look at this.
Serving up, and the con seems to have worked. They may even be fooled by the fake wine.
Is this a ready meal?
No.
Lies!
Yeah, proper supermarket. It's brilliant.
Is it?
No, it's not fresh.
What a liar.
Jamie's meal, in my eyes, I feel, you know, it was probably the best of the three.
I won't be going around Jamie's again because I know for a fact that it was a microwave meal because I saw the packets in the bin as I left.
Really didn't know what the mushroom and cheese was.
It was a pea and mint risotto. And if I wanted a mint, I would have just had a chewing gum.
You invite guests around to your house for a meal. And you cook, you put the effort in.
He served Pepsi. You know, it was amazing. It was probably the nicest Pepsi I've ever tried.
He kept us waiting as well to make it look like it was real. I'm not buying that.
Jamie Hensley used the microwave a few too many times in the course of his meal, and that is why I'm scoring him pretty low.
Jamie seems to have been rumbled, but will it be reflected in the scores? Will they find him out to have played dirtier than Josh's lasagna? All will be revealed in the grand finale after the break.
Wow.
Except we're not having a break, so we're just going to fade to black. Now the moment we've all been waiting for, the greatest contest the universe has ever seen. But who will emerge as champion?
Boys, are you ready for the result?
Yes!
In last place and finishing with the least amount of votes is...
It's fine, boys. It's fine. And that's me.
It's not gonna be me.
Definitely not.
I know it's me.
It's definitely not me.
I've got a
feeling.
JJ.
No! It's a fix!
I don't think he took that very well.
In third place, it's Jamie.
Ouch! That's got to hurt.
The British public have been voting for the last 24 hours, and I now can reveal that the winner with the most amount of votes is...
You really need this. I think we all need this. To be over soon.
We'll be revealed after the break.
No.
Union J House, this is Jamie speaking. I can now reveal that the winner is... It's Josh!
Congratulations, Josh, the winner of Come Eat with Union J. Surprisingly, with a paper lasagna.
I have a phobia of chicken.
That's enough.